Was it Professor Plum with a gun in the dining room? Mrs. Peacock with a knife in the conservatory?
What?
Mr. Green with a pipe in the billiard room? Mrs. White with a rope in the library? Colonel Mustard with a wrench in the kitchen? Miss Scarlet with a candlestick in the ballroom? Or did the butler do it?
No.
It's a comedy with three different endings. Who done it depends on where you see it. Rated PG. Now playing at a theater near you.